Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today is Sunday, October 22nd. It's about 12 o'clock in the afternoon. 40 degrees Fahrenheit, 4 degrees Celsius. And then today's itinerary, we are going to be walking downtown Salt Lake City. All right, let's walk. We are starting here, somewhat in the middle of downtown Salt Lake City. We're gonna loop through and end at Temple Square, which is home to the largest Mormon temple here in Salt Lake City. Here, we have the Rose Performing Arts Center. Here we have a great spot for breakfast or brunch here in downtown Salt Lake City. It's called Eggsburg. I have eaten there and I do highly recommend it. It's a very bright, upbeat vibe. And it's connected to this Peary Hotel. Has an absolutely beautiful lobby. big street we just crossed was Temple. And that is how you get to Temple Square. It is starting to rain and snow just a little bit. You can see off in the distance there the snow and the mountaintops. We were here yesterday and it was quite a bit warmer. Woke up today to much cooler temperatures, but beautiful views of the snow-capped mountains in the distance. All right, here we are at Main Street. downtown. I think that's hell coming down now. Looks like the Lion King is showing here. Gorgeous view of the mountains there. Thank you. Alrighty, I'm back. Decided to cross the street, see if there was any access to the square. It doesn't seem that way. But I thought I would turn the camera back on and give you guys a little closer view of some of the buildings on this side. I believe this was Brigham Young's home. Straight ahead there is the Capitol. Alrighty everyone, I hope you enjoyed today's walk of Salt Lake City. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. Helping us grow our channel. We really appreciate your support. Until next time.